This video presents PittGrub, which was developed at the University of Pittsburgh. Food waste is a global problem. About a third of the food we grow is thrown out. At the same time, 1 in 8 Americans struggles with food insecurity. From an environmental point of view, food waste is a major producer of greenhouse gases. At the University of Pittsburgh, a recent audit of the dining services revealed that students waste over 1,000 pounds of food daily. This is food that cannot be recovered and given to those in need at food co-ops, shelters, etc., because it has already been plated. Assume a scenario with an event hosted somewhere on campus. Near the conclusion of the event, the organizers wished there was some better way to get rid of all the extra leftover food instead of them having to throw it out. At the same time, somewhere else on campus, there can be students that are hungry because of the time of day or because they face food insecurity on a regular basis. The idea here is to notify students about the availability of free leftover food so they can come in and eat it. However, if we notify everybody who may be interested, things will not work very well. In our plot, the x-axis is the population size, the y-axis is how many people show up, and the different curves correspond to what percentage of those notified do show up. As you can see, very quickly the curves cross over the 100 leftover servings line. People show up and there's no more free food. So clearly we need a better algorithm to select whom to notify. We define 3 user-defined metrics which an ideal selection algorithm should have. First one is the average probability of user attendance per event. The second is the total notification fairness over a number of events. And the last one is the percentage of food insecure students that are notified per event. Additionally, when we try to maximize these metrics, the algorithm should also minimize the number of leftover servings and the number of overbooked people, which would be increased user frustration. To meet all these goals, our proposed method actually uses 2 techniques. We use reinforcement learning to determine how many users to notify. This is done by a booking factor, omega, and then we notify omega times the number of servings, and also through a linear variation model to determine whom to notify. So we assign a yes or no to every user. To evaluate our proposed method, we did a lot of experiments. We compared with other selection algorithms that optimize a single metric and did a number of sensitivity analyses over multiple dimensions. All experiments turned out great. You should read the paper for the details. This concludes our presentation on PittGrub, a frustration-free system to reduce food waste by notifying hungry college students.